pretend to be a rasta, you know, me, I say. Eh? Me I say, you know, rasta true, you know, dread, you know. But me I talk about, because rasta is not just a belief thing. Because, you know, say, Christianity is not a culture. It's just a belief thing. You just believe in a Jesus and you just go and do it. You just believe. But you see, rasta, you know, rasta come with a holistic perspective. Not just a belief. Let me show you, say, all right, me say Emperor Haile Selassie is the Almighty. Rasta, but I don't just stop me and say, you know, me talk about me food, how me eat. Me talk about how me talk. Me talk about how me look and all them things. Some people hide how them look now. Because the man say, well, you know, if you say, you know, if you show, say, no, rasta. I am Rastafari. I have to make a man know to me a Rastafari by only a look.
Yes,
now hide that.
Yes,
me no Christian, you know.
Someone say you change, yeah.
Yeah, me no Christian. A Rastafari, we are dealing with a Rastafari.
Someone say you can't understand you, you change. Tell them, declare it.
Where the Rast change about what? About Haile Selassie?
No, like, you know, tell them the Haile thing. But
well,
they don't know
all right, well, hear me, I say no. You say Emperor Haile Selassie.
Tell them.
Because of the liberty where I pursue in that 40 years of this thing, yeah. I can't turn back, you know. No, I can't turn back. And me, I say, no, me see the thing, a twist. It'll go the other way. And it makes something where me despise. I mean, I talk about the genre of the music, you know. Me talk about the culture of the music now. Because it's rest of culture in the music that strengthen the thing. But now you have a next culture, which is the dancehall culture now. An override where Plano, Puru, I mean, you name all the elders them when they come. And them dead. Come remember elder tell me, say, Muta, we have a plant coconut tree for? We still go to Ethiopia. A coconut tree takes 5 years to grow. And Muta, coconut tree when we left a country now, and him dead, I never go to Ethiopia yet. So you must know, say, a whole heap of them elderly fields and them never reach Ethiopia. Because they said Babylon must go down. It's a culture we work with us, you know, and a spirituality. You understand? Rastafari is a black power movement with a spiritual nucleus. And the spiritual nucleus is Emperor Haile Selassie I. A man want to disconnect that. Because a man free to say, Leonard will talk about black power. And him say, Haile Selassie is with Redeemer. It's like we are moved from that. Because we don't want to embrace Leonard Owell to the totality. Leonard Owell said, we don't want our king in England. Who are the king? Emperor Haile Selassie, our Redeemer. And him will save me from white supremacy. Man, free to tell white people that. Because we want to compromise now. I come tell you, say, well, all right, now, well, you know. Until the philosophy that will run me, of course. Haile Selassie say, until the philosophy that will one race superior and the other inferior. What is the philosophy that Haile Selassie talk about? It's racism and white supremacy. That means that even Haile Selassie, who I and I heal, give us a message that Bob Marley could have just come say, you know, until the philosophy, because that no reach yet to me, can't go say no. That you Bob Marley added to know because Bob Marley, Peter, Haile Selassie never say there will be war, you know. Mm. He never say nothing about no war, you know. And Bob Marley add that, you know. But when you look at the context in which Haile Selassie say it, you know, say, he might say, we Africans will fight if it is necessary because we are confident in the victory of good over evil. So we are fight that as Rastafari. And a guy can't come round the corner here to know. And because he must say, Jah Rastafari. Come here, like say Jah again, you know, I tell you honest truth, you know. Like say it again, you know. Because someone that say Jah make you feel like Haile Selassie matter, you know, Haile Selassie matter, you know. And Jah when reading the Bible, it's all not rise up on the wind of Jah. And that matter about, you know. I'm free to say Haile Selassie. I want a man free to say Emperor Haile Selassie, I defer because I'm free to say Jah. And done.
Thank you.
You understand? Who's the Emperor of Ethiopia? Emperor Haile Selassie the first. You know see? And that we are healing, you know. So all of them, because this and that we are each on upon the thing. We divert the thing. Come and see little daughters now. I said Jah. And when you sit down them and put them to sit down and tell them stuff, no, when they say Jah, what you really mean? It may have nothing to do with any Selassie. But guess what? Them love the red, gold, and green. And them love a natty dread. Like, you know, only for a natty dread. Them can't fill up them locks and glass and that thing and get away with it and all them really. And the music just continue. Downward. Downward. We have to admit it, you know. We have to admit it. And we have to come to grips with this. Look, a man tell you, say, boy, right now, the only way you can't get you like a drug addict is to admit that you're a drug addict. A whole heap of we don't want to admit that the music is taking a downward turn as it relates to Rastafari in the music. And this dominant genre of music right now is dancehall music. And dancehall music is not something that I have required as a Rastafari to uphold and maintain, because it is totally opposite from my life is. So how we ever get it forward to this? Because we hear youth like Wanda come now. Well, if a man now play him tune them on the radio. Me know that. Me them people.